distance that you create to be able to do it. Where you from? Yep. The first one I'm going to go is double shelf. So I move out with all the clearance, right?
Yes.
Shoulder to shoulder. Shoulder. And the lock is inside hand over on the wrist. And my wrist should be perpendicular to the ground. And it does mean that the elbow is parallel to the ground. The elbow is out here. Strong. It should be set. So I should bring this connection. Level. Parallel. Now go back, back hip, and moving out. So shoulder to shoulder was, should not get now, I'm going to go back, same shoulder, then I'm moving back. I go back much further. Good. Here, try it. Put the ice sheet, should not get, and moving out.